New Bedford police are working with animal control and environmental officers to try to track down a bear who's been just hanging out in southeastern Massachusetts. He was spotted wandering around Victoria Street this morning. Might have gone towards a pond and a cushionet. It's likely the same bear who's been seen in Dartmouth, Franklin, Taunton, and Fall River over the past few days. He likes the area.